mean, you know, physically, how is everything?
Everything, I'm good. I'm 100% ready to go. I feel great. Just taking care of my body, you know, day in, day out, making sure I do the right things, eating well. So overall, I feel great.
Yeah. I mean, what kind of changes have you made, you know, to stay healthy? You feel like it's going to help you this year?
I think I changed the way I eat, the way I carry myself off the field. Like, I used to never meditate, you know, take personal time for myself to read. I meditate, you know, so stuff like that really makes me, you know, good and active, you know, yeah, going on about my day.
When you're talking about meditation, you're talking about like scripture reading or yoga or I'm trying to think of what else. Yeah
anything. I keep it basic. Sometimes I can do it the yoga way. I stretch, take my time. Sometimes I can take a Epsom salt bath and then read the book at the same time while I'm doing that. So, you know, different vibes too. I like to switch it up, so, yeah.
Where's the place you can have an Epsom salt bath in that big tub?
I do it at my house. I got to squeeze in there, but it worked. Yeah, unfortunately.
Is that, I would think that's something you might do like after practice every day, you know, all the stuff you got to do.
I don't think there's no Epsom salt around here, so I got to wait till I get home and really take care of myself how I want.
You need an NIL with a big bathtub, man.
No, I need to do something for it to fit in my backyard or something. Yeah.
I think it's the first time I ever heard a football player mention Epsom salts. And I mean, not that there's anything wrong with it. I mean, I think, yeah,
it's the best thing for recovery and get your body right. Yeah.
Do you think there was anybody more eager than you to start practice today?
No, I don't think so. For me not to play a whole year and have a whole year off, I was too excited to get back out here and play football again.
How are you feeling?
I feel great. Body feel great. I'm back 100% with my pec. You know, like I told him, I've been taking care of my body differently how I used to, so I've been feeling overall great.
It seemed like you were poised for a breakout last season. People were buzzing about you all summer and didn't have that.
Yeah.
How did you overcome that, you know, the mental part of it, not just the physical with the injury?
Really just staying mentally focused, like just doing different type of stuff I never did before. Like I told him, meditating, like getting through that, doing all that helps me get through all that. Like, I got to keep my mind straight because I know sometimes it get hard on me, so I got to be able to keep my head high and keep pushing through them hard times.
When you heard they were hiring Coach Scangarello, did you know much about him? And when you learned about what his background is, did you get even more?
Yeah. Well, him coming out, I really didn't know much about him. All I knew is he was the coach recently for the 49ers, so I really didn't know much. And then after meeting him and talking to him and stuff, real great guy, love tight ends. So I'm excited about this year being coached by him.
They treat tight ends like royalty, and that
I love it.
Pumped up about that?
Yes. Because we get a lot of opportunity for the tight ends. He always wants to keep it in 12 personnel for the tight ends because we got so much athleticism in the room. So he want to try his best to get us on the field as possible because we can make great plays and we can help this team go far.
You're all kind of different guys too.
Yeah.
I mentioned it.
Yeah.
You're all talented, but you bring different things to the table that complement each other.
Yep. So all of us bring different things, you know. We got a lot of speed. We got a lot of, all of us can mainly block, do it good. We can do anything you want us to do. We'll get it done for you.
You feel like the time away kind of made you more of a student of the game?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, you know, what things did you study that you feel
with
like?
With that, I watched a lot more film. I learned how to watch film better too. At first, I never really knew how to watch film. I just ran through plays and all that. But really sitting down with different people, it really showed me how to watch film better, study different people's games. Like my main guy I like to watch is Darren Waller, so I study his game a lot. And I just learn from stuff like that.